Hi dear children, welcome back to our computer class. How are you all? I hope all are good. We completed our second lesson, isn't it? Today we are going to explain the exercise of that chapter. So please take your textbook first. Exercise A. First question. Each computer in a network has a special expansion card. It's called NIC, Network Interface Card. Second one. Which network covers a significantly large geographical area? That is WAN, Wide Area Network. Which is a device that splits a network connections into multiple computers? That is hub. It is a distributed, isn't it? Yes, that we already learned. It is an organization that wants to transmit data, uses one of the common carrier service to carry the message from station to station. What is that? That is communication service. Okay. Exercise B. Write the full form of the following. LAN, Local Area Network. WAN, Wide Area Network. MAN, Metropolitan Area Network. Next, Wi-Fi, that is Wireless Fidelity. Modem, Modulator, Demodulator. Next, exercise C. Fill in the blanks. A computer dash is a group of computer system and other computing hardware devices, that is computer network. Dash can be built with a relatively inexpensive hardware, that is LANs. High speed and relatively low cost are the defining characteristics of LAN. A dash uses public networks, telephone lines and leased lines to tie together smaller network, that is WAN. Next, true or false. Exercise D. We cannot play CD music from one computer while sitting on other computer, that is false. The smallest LAN may only use three computers together, that is false. External modems are not handy, that is false. There are three types of internal modem, that is false. Then a bridge connects WAN, that is false. Then exercise E. Write the difference between LAN and WAN. Okay, I will explain first LAN. Okay, first one is LAN. It covers small area. Second, LAN speed is high. Then third one, designing and maintaining LAN is easy and less costly. That means it is inexpensive than WAN. Next is WAN. Okay, WAN covers large geographical area. Then WAN speed is lower than that of LAN, because it contains a large geographical area, isn't it? Yes. Then designing and maintaining WAN is complex and more costly than LAN. WAN ennu parayunnathu chelappam adoru country aanu alle, rendu countrygal thammilulla connection aanu, so it is very costly and also the connection is and also its speed is very lower. Next is answer the following question. Exercise F. What do you understand by network? Computer network is a group of computer system and other computing hardware devices that are linked together through communication channel to facilitate communication and resource sharing. Okay, then what are the uses of computer network? You can write only two or three. Okay, then first one is we can play CD music from one computer while sitting on another computer. Then the next example is we can backup files of one computer on the other computer. Next is name the components of computer networking. In that question you write only the name of that components. Okay, that means repeater, modem, then hub, network interface card, bridge, gateway, switches and the routers. That's it. Next, write about the various components of computer network. In that question, you explain what is each one. Okay, each component. First one is a repeater. It's an electronic device that receives signals and transmitted at a higher level or higher power. Modem, it's a hardware device to enable computer to send and receive any information. And it's also convert analog to digital signal, digital to analog signal. It has three types, internal, external and removable. Just write the name of that different types of modem. Next is hub. Hub is a device that splits a network connection into multiple computers. It's also called a distributor itself. Next is network interface card, that is NIC. It's a special expansion card. The NIC prepares, sends data, receives data, and controls data flow between computer and the network. Next is bridge. In telecommunication network, a bridge is a product that connects a local area network to another local area network that uses same protocol. Don't forget it, that uses same protocol. ഒരേ പ്രോട്ടോക്കോളിൽ വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്ന രണ്ട് ലാനിനെ തമ്മിൽ കണക്ട് ചെയ്യാനാണ് എന്ത് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്? ബ്രിഡ്ജ്. അതേസമയം ഗേറ്റ്വേ എന്തിനാണ് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്? ഡിസിമിലർ നെറ്റ്വർക്കിനെ കണക്ട് ചെയ്യാനായിട്ടാണ് ഗേറ്റ്വേ യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ലാസ്റ്റ് വൺ, സ്വിച്ചസ് ആൻഡ് റൂട്ടേഴ്സ്. ദേ ആർ ഹാർഡ്വെയർ ഡിവൈസസ് യൂസ് ടു ഡയറക്ട് മെസ്സേജ് അക്രോസ് എ നെറ്റ്വർക്ക്. നെക്സ്റ്റ്, വാട്ട് റൈറ്റ് അബൌട്ട് ബ്രിഡ്ജസ്. വാട്ട് ഇസ് ബ്രിഡ്ജ്? Bridge is a product that connects a local area network to another local area network that uses same protocols. That's all. Okay, so everybody should study nicely and write your notes also and watch our video. Okay, so thank you children and have a nice day. Bye bye.